It's like, da 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 da.
Hey, I want to be
the mayor. Yeah. Are you in the Magic Mike show too?
Yeah.
Oh, God, no spin.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire.
Folks, expect to be very bumpy. Money that's ready to burn,
so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there.
Our castle.
They're all living
the devil
make
it. Of course.
And I'm just
royalty.
A devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas.
This dress.
It looks so pretty.
Best dress.
This is my friend Megan. She's getting married to one of my best friends, Brandon.
Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel. A fortune won and lost on an
airplane. How you doing?
The vlog is good. Oh my God, sorry. Nothing says welcome to Vegas like beer
spilling
spilled
beer
on you.
Vegas.
That's good.
Okay,
hold on.
That's good. Anyway, you can get it under. I'm just right now.
Dude, she said I was gonna jump, and instead it looks like I'm taking a shit.
I'm gonna show you how to make this vlog successful.
So right now, we are going to David Copperfield. I hate magic. I hate it. But I'm gonna go in all in, all in. It's gonna be awesome.
Yes.
He made the Great Wall of China disappear, so you know. He can make my doubt disappear. That's what it is. That's what it is. Some parts were kind of weird, but it's a good show. But to be honest, I always prefer Penn & Teller.
That's your ride. Freaking A, girl. What
Thank
the
you.
Hell?
I know. We are late. We are just hoping they let us in.
Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight.
I'm such a sucker for cats.
If you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Let a gentleman see.
You just saw I got my hair and makeup done, and it's a little bit wild. But we are Elvis themed today. Oh yeah. At one point, the entire wedding was Elvis themed, but that changed. But I committed to the look anyway. I'm gonna play like some dramatic John Williams music. You're finally getting. And our hearts just exploded. Check out this view, New York skyline, you know, with the castle in the foreground.
Sad.
Man, you're gonna have
to- Oh, yeah, okay, yeah.
How you feeling about all this?
I haven't thrown up yet.
Who's this guy?
Aaron.
Should I change my
chucks? I
like those. I think
they're good.
It's my
I like it. I think it adds character.
I kind of want you to wear jeans with them, though. I want to, like, more cash it up. But you're asking a person that looks like a
I'll
crazy
put jeans on
person.
In a second.
That's not running
Yeah.
No, thank you.
You're welcome.
That was a tough one.
And maybe, no, that was an easy one.
That was a Kuwait one, was
yeah,
it?
Yeah, easy, in and out. Have a nice day.
Yeah, I guess.
How long were you there?
6 months. Ooh. Is that fun for you?
I don't know.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I guess you've said, what can make me feel this way, my girl?
I wanted to be juicy and delicious. She's recording me saying that.
Much honey, the bees and the bees. I've got a sweeter song.
You didn't drink it?
What can you open it?
Oh, there.
I have really good personality.
Oh, wow.
It is, and my Elvis is there.
It's a meetup group, a beer group, and I was standing outside this bar, so hesitant to go in. All of that in one. Here's to you. And I know you're going to have a wonderful life together.
Brandon, I found your something.
Yeah! Woo!
Like, wilted your flower?
Look, the amount of awesomeness and radiation I exude.
Ali's praise of the weekend. Yes. Dude, you're totally crushing this. Totally crushing it. Dude, just play Red Snake, man. Red Snake is where it's at. Wait, am I?
Yeah.
18?
For sure.
Damn.
I'm like $99. You're 101.
Dude. Yeah. Ali encouraged me to keep playing, and I turned $3 into, what'd you make?
I made 97, but I played 100, so I lost $3, but I got a free beer, so I broke even.
So yeah, today, the house does not win, we win. Winners.
Winners. Well, break eveners. You're a winner.
I'm a winner. Let's go get some cash.
60, 80, 100.
Perfect. Thank you. Allie just found $20 on the ground. So now you're officially a winner.
$20 up.
Yes.
That's right, bitches. I'm a winner. Wearing jeans at the pool.
Yeah, wearing jeans at the pool. Love it.
This is a great pool.
I'll get the stuff.
I was thinking about what to do with my winnings, so I bought this.
Please, if you're not feeling well, get him out, open wide, use your best possible aim. You can make a really ugly fight for all of us.
Fever, Las Vegas, turning day into nighttime, turning night into daytime. If you see it once, you'll never be the same again. I'm gonna keep on the run, I'm gonna have me some fun. It cost me my very last dime. If I wind up broke, well, I'll always remember that I had a swing in time. I'm gonna give it everything I've got. Lady luck, please let the dice stay hot. Let me shoot a seven with every shot. Beaver!
It seems like you've done that before.
I've done it a few times.
That's before. That's good. It's pretty smooth.
Oh, that was
Viva, Viva, Las Vegas.
Thank you so much to Megan and Brandon for inviting me to their special day. I love you guys so much.
Yeah, put it on YouTube. No.
It's going on YouTube.